Well, I'm back at again with another video. Today, Shinsuke Nakamura will be defending his United States champion against Roman Reigns. And, it depends. I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload the Samoa Joe and Finn Balor on Tuesday. I might do it tomorrow, Wednesday, since it's half a day. I have other things to do.
Shinsuke Nakamura had a world-ranked first year on the main roster. He made a SmackDown Live debut the night after WrestleMania, and 1 year later was competing in a dream match against AJ Styles for the WWE Championship. Suplex! Challenge is starting to falter. It's bigger, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys. He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been.
Michael brought up Nakamura's first year on SmackDown, and they were both highs and lows. He had a great match at Backlash against Dolph Ziggler, but faltered during the summer, losing back-to-back title matches against Jinder Mahal.
Yeah, but the hardest target all around, the performance of a lifetime, winning the Royal Rumble. However, he failed this title opportunity at WrestleMania, causing Nakamura to show his true colors. Crazy year, that's for sure.
It didn't take long for Boogie for all the glory here. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down. That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Beautiful technique.
Seth Rollins. I'm gonna do something, bro. What was that? Roman, what the heck was... Roman's gonna kick out. But what was that? I guess not. Shinsuke is still the United States champion. And Stephon's came out here for no reason. Literally no reason at all. He tried to help his Shield buddy out. He failed. But... end the video there. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want more of me playing WWE 2K19. And I'll catch you on the next video. Bye.